Hey guys, if you guys are watching this video, then it means I'm pregnant. So, that's my test. I'm not sure if I am. So basically, quick story. I stopped taking the pill in May, I think. End of April, beginning of May. And it's now August. And I am a bit late on my period. I think it was meant to come 3 days ago and it still hasn't come. But I've been having quite a lot of cramps. But I'm not really sure if they're gassy cramps or just normal cramps. And my breasts are really sore. I don't know why I'm so nervous. It's always really, really nerve-wracking when you do this like tests. I don't know why. It's just so scary. I'm gonna turn it around because I don't want to see it. But yeah, it might not be anything, but I don't know. I just have this weird feeling and sensation lately. I don't know why, but if I am pregnant, that means I was pregnant during my wedding as well, which is insane. I'm literally, my heart's beating so much. Oh my god. I'll just wait another minute. It doesn't say how long to wait, so I don't even know how accurate they are. Guys, my mind is so freaking bright, like I'm having a mini. It's so, so bright, like, there's no way. This is the biggest dream of my life, to be a mom. I never thought
it was going to be so soon after getting married.
I just can't believe it. And now I have to tell you, man. I don't even know. Oh my god, my mom and my sisters are going to be so happy.